Starting this in 3, 2, 1.
You wanna know what would be absolutely funny if I fucking left right now?
Just hang up the call.
Yeah, just straight up hang up.
Yeah, that's fun. Not truth and reconciliation, because that would be an absolute pain. Okay, let's try. Oh yeah, let's try CR117. That's right. No, not this one. Wrong game. Okay. I remember a long time ago, in elementary school, you said that you had some sort of YouTube channel.
I don't fucking remember jack shit from elementary school, my guy.
I don't even remember.
I'm too fucking stupid to remember shit. The amount of brain cells I have is like close to none. To non-existent, absolute zero.
Top 10 mysteries that science still can't solve. Where his brain went.
Is what the fuck happened to me? I have no brain, no bitches, no money.
Well, that's gonna be the theme of today. Just the chronic
loneliness. No bitches, no money, no brain.
Well, actually, no. I'm much more broke than you, considering I have, like, what, maybe 30 cents to my name, and you actually have a job?
Yeah, like, let me pull out my fucking wallet. Let me flex on you real quick. I got fucking 110 bucks.
I have a glass gem, okay? I'll have you know.
Damn, I ain't got shit on that.
Ha, that's what I thought, okay? But we're both still lonely because we have no one. What are you doing back there?
I was fucking, I was pulling out my wallet and shit.
Arbiter, Bravo, you don't have a wallet. We got it. You're hallucinating again.
Fall back to the extraction point. Over.
Of course I'm hallucinating, I'm on drugs. Reynolds out.
What if every elite is just on drugs?
You know, that would explain why they believe the Great Journey and all.
That would make much more sense. You know, they go from this ancient, really great type of anime-like race to all of a sudden believing some weird Balchin things, you know? Really?
Yes. Fuck you.
Wow, Arbiter. Johnson, I want Sergeant him off Major. My squad. Phantom inbound. Shut up. I don't care about the Phantom. I care about the fact that he just insulted me. You know one thing? Since, it's gonna be the first video and it's gonna be pretty long, I really hope that my hard drive space can handle this.
I'm sure it could.
I hope. I really hope.
I'm pretty sure you have a better computer than I do, so fuck. I can't speak. I'm done talking.
You're done talking.
I'm done talking. Me no speak.
Me no speak. Good. But, I guess I could always just put him in. Whatever. Boring talk. Anyways, I'm gonna rush him. Oh wow. Did I put this on legendary? No, I didn't. That's why.
Oh boy, here I go killing again.
Oh boy. This is definitely the first time we did this level.
Bravo team, this is Johnson. Got it.
Bro, if this is the very first time we play this level, I'd be ashamed of us.
First time we ever did this level, and already we're just sucking at it.
I mean, that's to be expected if it's the first time.
Well, yeah, but, my own pride says that if you fail at something the first time, then you're just absolutely awful. In my mind, not to other people, but just for how I work. If you fail at something, then it's okay,
Johnson, you be advised.
But if I fail at something, then I'm automatically terrible. I've got eyes on a there's a golden chief, not chief, there's a guy iced out over here, ow.
Does he got the drip?
He got the drip,
my guy. Platinum drip.
Oh no. Top tier gameplay, shooting a tree.
You're honestly still better than game journalists.
What is the game journalist thing?
Have you not seen how fucking shitty the game journalists play?
Oh wait, I think I know what you're talking about, weren't they? I vaguely remember something about that.
No, it's like a non-YouTube channel named the game journalist. No, it's like a genuine game journalist. Like, that's their job, their entire job.
Yeah.
To be journalists for games, and they're absolute shit at playing them.
And don't they complain that it's too hard or something because they're just so bad at it?
Yeah, like fucking Dark Souls.
How are you ahead of me?
Hell if I fucking know.
Why are you better at this than me? That's not fair.
Bro, fuck you.
No argument.
That's it, that's all. No argument, just fuck you. No, we ain't arguing anymore. It's 2021. We just straight up fighting. Fuck you.
Fighting. Cat me, how's that? How about that?
What?
Cat.
Yeah, man.
Cat me,
how's
that? How about that?
Ah, dude. Fucking catch me outside, girl. I don't fucking remember what she's called.
Daniel Bongo or something? I don't know.
Bongo Dongo.
Bongo Dongo Dongo.
Honga bonga honga honga.
Oh man. I'm gonna fight this owl. I was trying to fight the phantom.
There ain't no fighting phantom. Cause you're there with no bitches, no money.
I'll get him. Or not. Never mind. Ooh, brute shot. Gimme that. Gimme, 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 gimme. No, not that. Skip.
Grunts ain't no slouches either. Maybe the brutes put something in their tanks.
How do you know? Gimme your pistol. Gimme your pistol. Thank you. Your contribution.
Give me your gun! Give me your gun!
Just snaps his neck. Thank you for your contribution to the Chief Fund.
Chief's Trust Fund.
Chief's Trust Fund. Jackals on the ridge. Stay low. I'm having PTSD to sniper jackals.
Ah, fuck! I hate it when I'm right!
Having PTSD. Sniper jackals. Sniper guns. Ow. What if, somewhere in the world, there's a grunt, but his profession is just a stripper? Look, I asked.
Why are you thinking about this?
I ask questions that no one else asks, you know?
How lonely are you? Or this is like
Look,
something that's on your mind.
That doesn't mean I want to.
No, you can't walk away from this.
No.
You can't walk away from that.
That doesn't mean that I want there to be, you know, a grunt that strips. That just saying, what if there was?
Bullshit, that's your fucking fantasy.
How would you know, huh? You don't even have sexual emotions.
I can read your fucking mind.
You don't have.
I'll fucking laser you with my eyes.
What?
I'll fucking laser you. My laser eyes.
My brain.
Yes. Don't question it. It just happened.
You know, this is top tier gameplay of me constantly just dying.
I mean, yeah. We're idiots. What'd you expect?
Yeah.
Good gameplay? Fuck you.
If anyone would expect good gameplay from us, then they are sorely mistaken.
Then fuck you.
Exactly.
Yeah, that one viewer that we have, that absolute one singular viewer. Fuck you.
Yes, that's a grenade. Yes, our one viewer is a grenade.
Oh, hell yeah, man.
The lonely pineapple.
They walk this lonely road, one road that's full of pineapples.
Ow, what? Really?
No, I didn't do nothing.
Mother? Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh no, my mouse. Oh, there we go.
Are you having technical problems?
No, that would be very unprofessional. And I'm just only professional.
Oh yeah, only professional.
Only professional.
And only professional.
You think Master Chief has problems? No.
He doesn't Of course.
He doesn't get STDs.
What the fuck did STDs get in conversation? What?
I don't know, man. The only jokes I'm resorting to at this point is dick jokes.
The only jokes that relate, dick jokes. Absolutely no, we have no humor at all. No humor, no bitches.
Oh my god. I mean, either way, you're still not wrong about it. The only thing we can say that we proudly have are pets.
Hell yeah, man. I got a fucking baby husky. You got a fucking... What kind of dog is your dog?
Pitbull, great name.
What a combination.
Uh-huh. Looks intimidating, but is really just a gigantic cinnamon roll.
Oh, there's your very body again.
Oh, yeah. It's either die or don't die, and I just prefer to die. Because, you know, die.
Simply die.
If you wouldn't mind, could you just die? Like,
not to be offensive or anything, but like, just die? Like, I ain't trying to be rude, but just die.
Is there another sniper jackal to, like, the left, or no, right of your view? But I don't know if you can see him. He's, like, really persistent while trying to get me. Never mind, I got him. I got him.
You got it. No sweat.
I'm gonna use this needler for the rest of the No, I'm not. Never mind. What if the grunts on legendary became really buff and just like bulk?
Why the fuck did you bring him towards me?
What are you talking about? I was just walking over here. Did a bunch of them follow me?
Yes, motherfucker.
Hey, look. First off, I'll have you know that I don't have them.
You got no bitches.
I don't. I don't have a mother. Okay. Second off, there were no grunts.
Oh, hey, I'm alive.
I have eyes in the back of my feet, okay? And with my feet, I can sniff out anything and see anything. And there were no...
You know somebody's probably into that. Somebody in the world is into that.
Well, yeah. It's a feet. It's a foot fetish mixed with, like, an eye fetish or something.
Oh, God. It's even worse.
I mean, have you ever looked at an eye and just thought, man, that looks really sexy?
No! Who would?
I totally weird, man. I don't know. That's wild.
I feel like this is something you're into. You're secretly just projecting slowly towards me.
Look.
Hey, you know this? Yeah. Isn't it cool?
You know lizards? Yeah. Well.
Run, Marine, run.
I
saved the Marine.
I always try to save him.
Is he alive?
Yeah, he's down here.
Nice, we saved him. Mission accomplished.
Alright, Sergeant Johnson, get the Pelican. We need to leave. We saved him.
We saved him. He's the only person that matters. And he's still ready to fight! Look at him, he's right behind me!
Oh yeah, he's so good to go. And I totally didn't just try to bash his head while he flew. Bonk him. Bonk, you're going to... Oh, okay. Ow, I went to horny jail.
I think bonk is a British slang for fuck.
Oh. That thing's light. Does that make it even worse? It's like putting people in horny Joe?
Yep.
There are so many grenades, I don't know what's happening. Okay, where's my
hey, some of them aren't even mine.
Okay, I found my needler. I'm good to go.
Alright, is that Marine just still alive? Where is he?
No, I think he's dead.
Fuck, he is dead.
Look, there's a rat.
Alright, Nicholas, time to restart the mission.
Look, I killed a rat. He's rolling.
You see him rolling, 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 rolling. What? Just keep rolling, rolling, rolling.
Okay, anyways. Alrighty. You know what would be weird? If at some weird moment, Cortana just started talking to us. That would be really annoying, wouldn't it? Man.
Yeah. Would you sacrifice me to complete your mission? Absolutely. We ain't simping for no bitches.
We ain't no simp. We ain't no.
Now, if you're a tank, that's a whole nother story.
Oh my god.
Pelicans are at the river.
We need the tank.
Doing back there.
I was fucking drinking water, my guy.
We don't drink water. It's
you don't drink water?
Poisonous.
Your
no
liquids? Got a contact. Hydrogen peroxide? Wait, no, that is poisonous.
Wait a minute. No, I don't drink that. That would kill me.
Watch yourself.
Ah.
Get a hold of her. Negative. We're going down.
A boink. Fun fact, the brute shot's melee does almost the same amount of damage as an energy.
Oh, sword. Fuck.
What?
I got sniped by a jackal.
Oh,
I didn't even know there was a jackal sniper.
That's just how they roll. You don't know they're the ow. I just died to a jackal sniper.
No, it's like all these times I played this mission, I had zero consciousness there was a jackal sniper in this very spot.
I don't know. It was the first time I saw him. I doing here?
What are we doing here? Just suffer?
You ever wonder why we're here?
Got a contact.
I'm not talking to you anymore.
What?
You really hit me with that. Well, I ever wonder why we're here?
Yes,
my fucking grip.
Get a hold of her. I'm sorry, is that a sensitive topic?
Every day of my life, I wonder what the fuck we're doing.
I just wasted all those shots, but you know what? It was worth it.
You killed this jackal?
Yes.
Did you kill him?
Yes, I did.
Did you give him a prank? Did you prank him?
Oh gosh, no I didn't. Why is there one over there? Oh.